What's up, guys? I'm back with another video, and today I'm gonna bring you guys another nuclear with the Kilo. And I don't have the Kilo class right now, but I'll just tell you guys what I was running. I was running with the Regan Retribution. It's a variant for 500 car points. This variant looks pretty sick. I obviously did not get a nuke with this crappy piece of crap. I did not do that. I think I was running this. I don't really know. I don't really remember because the nuke was like probably just 2 days ago, and I took the class at about way before that. And I was running this, and I was honestly just dogging the competition. And it's just this class setup is probably one of the best that you can have. I think this is the class setup. This is probably the class setup that I had. I didn't instantly make the intro when I got the nuke, but I just have this nuke. I didn't upload it against 2 days. I was supposed to upload it that day I got it, but I didn't. I forgot about it, and then, yeah. I have many more nukes for you guys, and, yeah. I hope you guys enjoy this one. Doses. kept getting an advance. Yo, bless up, bro. I got the nuke, bro. Bless up. I don't know who kept getting an advance, but yo, bless up, bro. Bless up, for real. And I'm still going. Let's go. I'm still going. Yo, whoever kept getting them advanced, yo, bless up. We're going on a massacre now. Let's go. I wanna keep going. Where? Yo, for real, bro. What the hell got those advanced? Yo, bless up. Let's go!
Mission accomplished. Top marks.
Yo, my bad.